It's time for us
to give a little love back to God.